More enemies ahead.
Telling people what we did.
Very well.
I fell down a flight of stairs once. They looked much like this particular set of stairs.
So, you're a Howe.
Do you have a point, Mage?
Hey, I'm fond of the Howes. I'm also fond of the whys, the whos, and the whats.
How clever.
Oh, it's shameful how long it took me to come up with that.
Shall be done.
That looks fine indeed.
It is begun. I shall do it.
Close. For a moment there, I thought I was really about to join the Legion of the Dead. I might have cracked a rib, but it's hard to be sure. Everything hurts. I'm sure they intended to turn me into a broodmother. They do that with females, and Darkspawn are nothing if not predictable. Anyway, I can't chat for long. I should probably go back, as foolish as that sounds, see if there's anything I can do. The old fortress of Kal'Hirol. There's something going on there. I think the Darkspawn are breeding an army. The Legion went to investigate, but Kal'Hirol proved too much for us. It was a massacre, and now I'm the only one left. The Darkspawn have changed. They're smart now. They destroyed the Legion. I saw them taking some of the women, and I wasn't about to stick around for that. What? Really? Did I mention Kal'Hirol was a death trap? Why do you want to do this? Ah, my condolences. Let's not waste time. Kal'Hirol awaits, and Darkspawn, when left to their own devices, get up to all kinds of nonsense.
Andraste's blood.
Yes.
I shall do it.
The surface smells so different.
So, you come here often?
No, I've never been this close to the surface.
Well, you're welcome to come with me anytime. Anytime.
I'm sorry, what?
The name's Ogryn, by the way. But the ladies pronounce it Ogryn.
Sleeping. Alone. With a knife under my pillow.
Hot.
Honestly, Ogryn, what's the point? I'm in the Legion of the Dead. Nothing between us will last.
Exactly. All the fun, none of the commitment.
Ugh. I don't know much about Kal'Hirol, except what the others from the Legion told me. It used to be important. A center of learning for the Smith caste. When the fortress was lost, a lot of what the Smiths had learned was lost with it. They've never built anything quite like Kal'Hirol since. It's Juka. He's hurt. Bad.
Sigrun?
Yes, it's me. Be still and try not to talk. Yes. I did not expect to find anyone this far in. Do you have healing herbs?
No. I feel my death upon me. And it is a sweet release.
No! I have bandages. I can help.
You must listen. The brood mothers. They're breeding. I saw an army. You must stop them. But beware the children. They are abominations. Even among Darkspawn.
What? What children? Whose children?
Forgive me.
Ancestors look kindly on you, brother. We have to finish what the Legion started. Those brood mothers need to be destroyed.
Begun.
Hail.
Begun.
Yeah.
I shall do it.
The Legion got this far with no trouble. We got careless and complacent and stormed the main entrance up those stairs. It was a disaster. The Darkspawn were waiting. They turned the Tig's old defenses against us. And more. Ancient Dwarven ingenuity, used by the very monsters it was intended to kill. We need to learn from the Legion's mistake. Avoid the main door. Most of the old Dwarven fortresses had hidden side entrances. I bet this one does too. We just need to find it. I have never seen such Darkspawn before.
Why would we suddenly be seeing these four? This isn't even a possible. As you say. Shall be done. Very well.
Noticing.
Very well.
This stuff looks like Felsey's first day festival stew. A girl has her strengths, but cooking is not one of them.
Is there some great ceremony when someone joins the Legion of the Dead?
It's called a funeral.
Right, but is it boring and somber like a regular funeral? I mean, you're not burying anyone.
This is true. Dwarven funerals involve a great deal of ale and singing. Then, there's an orgy.
What? You're kidding!
Of course I'm kidding. Say the memories of the stone are forever. Is this what they mean?
That threaten our empire! Show them that you are not nothing! Show them that you can be warriors! Let the stone tremble with the thunder of your footsteps! Fight!
They're gone. Everyone's gone. They've abandoned the Tyke. We have to follow them. I'm not gonna sit here and get eaten by those monsters.
But this is our home. We can't survive out there.
We won't survive in here.
shall be done. I shall do it.
Taken from the armories of Kal'Hirol. I ask only for volunteers who would rather die fighting than give in.
Sod off. You people left us for dead.
Then you will go to your graves, knowing that you murdered the one person who thought you worthy to bear arms for Kal'Hirol.
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape.
You're going to die anyway. Daylan is giving us a chance to prove we're not worthless.
You're full of sod, Duster. Some of us are going to try to make it to the surface. You in?
No. I'm going to do something right for once in my life.
Very well.